New tonight, a man is dead after a shooting in the parking lot of the mall in Columbia. Howard County Police say just before 10:30 last night, someone called to report a shooting in front of the main event entertainment venue. The victim has been identified as Anthony Patterson. Witnesses reported hearing multiple gunshots, but no other injuries were reported. Police are offering a $5,000 reward for information.